scrape it all up and squash the living daylight. Natural yeast that lives or exists on grass.
Coming through that gentle green haze, you can see is the grass seed starting to come through. So.